Next question. Question says a body weighs 72 Newton on the surface of Earth. What is the gravitational force on it at a height equal to half the radius of Earth? Now, sir, gravitation ka simple sawal hai. Direct formula lagega. Main aapko formula ek baar yaad dila deta hu. Ye radius of Earth r e hai. Aur yahan h height pe gaye. H aapka r e se comparable hai. To us case mein jo hum g effective ko likhte hain, wo hota hai g divided by 1 plus h by r e ka square. Now, यहाँ पे h की वैल्यू अपने को r e by 2 दी हुई है, तो इसका मतलब हो जाएगा g 1 plus r e by 2 रखेंगे, तो ये 1 by 2 का square multiplied by g बचेगा, यानी कि आपका g effective जो आ गया, that will be equal to ये बनेगा 3 by 2, और 3 by 2 का अगर हम square करेंगे, तो ये बनेगा 9 by 4, ये हो जाएगा आपका 4 by 9 g. So, ये mg effective यहाँ पे हो जाएगा अपना, this will be equal to आपका m g multiplied by 4 by 9 और mg अपने को है 72 दिया हुआ है 4 by 9 नहीं है multiplied by 4 by 9 तो ये 84 जा 32 newton हो जाएगा so that would be 32 newton would be the right answer for this problem.